I'm going Soulstone with Sustain. We're against Mercury, Vimana. They have a lot of, they have CC, yeah. I'm probably gonna need Beads. I was thinking maybe Sanctuary, but if Mercury grabs me, I'm gonna have to Beads. Garen's one of my subs, he's really good. Beetleman's Thoth. I should be able to actually poke out Thoth if I play it correctly, but that's only at 5. Kepri, it really depends on how they do in laning phase. Vimana might be an issue, I don't know, we'll see. We'll see how this game kind of goes out. It's going to be based off of early game, most likely. I don't want to start with my 2. I kind of want to just, like, push. Beetleman's going to ghost me, so he's going to know exactly what I'm going to do. But we'll see.
Hello? Well, that are extraordinary. I'll attack the Titan.
Yes.
This guy literally is Susanna in real life. Wow, you changed a lot. I mean, I've been through a lot in the past 3 years I've been streaming. Especially with stage 4 cancer. Shit's wild, man.
Be careful, right.
Okay, enemies in right lane. Enemies in right lane.
So I went around like that so I can get a free dash and not get poked out if anything happened. Looks like they started soloing, so we should be able to actually get speed pretty freely here. Can actually reset this. I don't know if he wants to go for blue. I'm just gonna follow his
enemy missing.
Yeah, there it is. I'm getting my 2.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, he's dead. There it is. Yeah, Beetleman just pushing up. That's no bueno. So yeah, I'm pretty much just kind of following. I'm proud of you all. He has the right idea. Gonna grab red here, maybe even get a gank. Don't have my stun, but clean. Should be able to actually take purple now too. This is good. We put dual lane pretty far ahead.
I like your style.
Gonna try to push this wave. Hit 4. I'm not gonna back yet. I'm proud of you all backed. He got like 18 kills, so.
Enemy missing.
I think the Mercury dashed at me. I can't tell. Cannot tell. I have my stun. I don't know, Beetleman just got waxed there. What the fuck, dude? He just got waxed. I don't know where he wants to go. I'm just gonna follow him. Yo, what's up, Mario? Damn. Could have probably gotten a kill there, but let me see if I can hold mid.
Okay.
Have to use 2 bombs, but no biggie. I could back. Yeah, let me back now. I have boots done. Let the team know I'll be right back. What's good, Agni doesn't really cost too much mana. Even his ult costs 0 mana. So it's nice because you don't really need many mana potions. So Pim Boots is the vision right now. I'm thinking about going Lifesteal Agni. I think Lifesteal Agni is the vision. Maybe stacking item. I think I'm just lifestealing. Bancrofts. Something like that. Follow my jungle. Our poor soul lane is getting dumpstered, but what can you do? We can actually get a gank here. I do have 3 bombs available. Depends on how this guy plays it. Gonna be this way. Okay, I'm gonna back up. I got hit by Thothult, sadly. We could definitely kill them. Nothing really happened. Big group up though. What the? Kind of threw me off. I want to get elementals here. We did force the mono ult. It sucks our Susanoo died. I couldn't really get a good target there. I think that team fight was my fault. Wasn't too sure who to go on. Wanted to kill the Mercury, but then Capri ult lasts way too long still. I wish they would nerf that. Let me go for backs. Actually, let's see if Oracles are up. I have 3 bombs still, so we can still technically fight, but I don't know. I don't know the vision right now for Susanoo. I think we could actually kill this Uller. Yeah, this guy's dead as fuck. Clean gank. Get 2 wards. Ultimate is ready.
Ultimate is ready.
Aye. Be careful, right. Your right tower is under attack.
Just gonna grab red real quick. Head back mid. Oracles are up.
I need the jungle buff.
Enemy miss. Hey.
Disappear.
Incoming middle.
I'll gank. Could have probably killed him. I don't know. Hard to say. Let me go gank right.
On my way. On my way.
Okay, he ulted away. That's fine.
Retreat.
A look into the future.
Had to dash away. I didn't want to. Okay.
Retreat.
Have 1 more bomb. Vamana killed me, but I was kind of kiting there. I was kiting as best I could, really. Oh no, our Sobek's dead. Our Vamana, that Vamana's really big, dude. It's so hard to actually kill because our Herc got fucking dumped on. Oh, I was going to say, if he could hit something good. Oh no, he's going to kill our Susanoo most likely.
Enemy missing left. Be careful.
Sucks I died though. I mean, I felt like I did enough. I have 6 assists, so like I'm there. I'm doing things in these team fights, but whatever. They killed the Kepri. That's good. We just need the shutdown on the Vamana right now. He's kind of a big issue. What's good? Well, okay, so a key thing about Agni that you guys should definitely remember is saving bombs. A lot of people just kind of bomb for no fucking reason. In a team fight, you want to blow someone the fuck up, right? So like we're not gonna team fight anytime soon because we just team fought. So I can freely bomb now, right? Even like for harass. But yeah.
Attack.
Okay.
Your right tower is under attack.
I'm actually poked out, so I'm just gonna get the back harpies and back up.
Enemies behind us.
I'm gonna be on the back foot right now because I got poked that team fight.
Be careful.
I'm actually gonna use a bomb here. I'm not really trying to fight. I'm at half health. Could very easily die. Just gonna back.
Be careful.
Time to heal. Oh shit.
Be careful, right.
Need our Sobek to not die. That would be bueno. Let's see if these back harpies are spawning and can get it on the way to red. Oh, that was so close.
Cancel that. Be careful.
Be careful, middle.
Be careful, middle.
Overwhelming force.
Enemy spotted.
Be careful, right.
Gank.
Let's see if these buffs are up on the way.
Left lane.
Should be able to kill. He's dead as fuck. Super dead.
Enemy spotted. Enemies incoming middle. Be careful.
Ultimate is ready. Attack the Gold Fury.
Be careful. Enemy missing right.
There is the abyss.
And we got it. Feels good, man. We blew up that gold. And our Herc didn't die. It's clean. Clean. Looking to go right, I think. Don't want to get Thoth ulted, so I'm backing up over here. Waiting for cooldowns. Backing up. Don't want to get Thoth ulted. I could definitely die at this point.
Enemies have returned to base. Missing left.
Just being very conservative right this second.
Be careful. Attack.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I knew that was coming, that's why I dashed away. Let me back up. I could very easily die to a tier 2 dive or some shit. Mercury could ult me. Just get back right here. Should be clean. Alright, we're good. Bancrofts definitely need some penetration now. Or working on pen because they're going to start having magic defense very soon. Gonna see if I can defend his speed.
Your right tower has been destroyed. Disappear! Your right tower is under attack.
Which is going for like poke there. Gonna see if I can save up for some bombs. I just gotta keep farming. Even get speed. I'm almost 12. Will be big for me.
Okay, overwhelming force.
Enemies have returned to base.
Even if Merc ults me, like I shouldn't die. I just gotta keep farming at this point. Just one of those farm games. I do hit really hard. I mean, I have Bancrofts. I just need Spear.
Enemy missing.
Spear of the Magus. And then I'll go into maybe Book of the Dead. I'm a little low on mana. Put a forward ward up here.
Enemies in left lane.
Nothing really happening. I'm going to support my jungler here. I'm actually dead as fuck.
Enemies in right lane.
I got caught out there, but Mercury is caught out as well. That's good. I'm definitely getting blinked this game. I think I'm just gonna blink and just make some plays. Cause it's really hard to follow up right now. Oh man, this Vimana. This Vimana! Hopefully they can deal. They're really diving this tier 1 hard. Holy shit. Mercury's down, I don't know. They have to. They should really focus on the Vimana behind them.
Be careful.
Impressive killing.
Let's see if I can go help them in this fight. I might actually be able to do something. I have 3 bombs saved up.
Hey, I am the greatest.
Attack.
On my way. I'll attack.
I could definitely kill someone here. I don't know if. Behind us.
Be careful, force.
Let's switch it up. Attack. An enemy is slain.
On my way.
Group on my way.
Help left lane.
Parry.
Falling back.
Enemies in right lane. Attack the Gold Fury!
Attack
the Gold Fury!
I was waiting for him to ult. I knew he was gonna ult away.
Attack!
I don't have much mana, but I do have a bomb. You think they're probably doing Portal Demon? Yeah, okay, they did a Portal Demon, so that's the, like, their trade for us getting Gold Fury. But I think Gold Fury is more worth. I can't tell. I feel like it's more worth, but maybe it's not. I almost have spear done. I should really back when I have spear done. So let me get red.
Hey, enemy ultimate down.
Your team has destroyed the
right
left enemy tower.
I got spear online. Hopefully they don't die on right. Might take some tower damage in mid, but nothing crazy. Oh, looks like on left, actually. I might go left. Hold on. He's going for it. I don't know if he's... Oh my god. Is he gonna go for it? Is he gonna get the Dublaze? He is, because he doesn't have any mana. That's funny as fuck, dude.
Okay.
It sucks this Kepri push mid, but what can you
retreat.
Do?
Save yourself.
Ally has fallen.
Enemy. Oh,
I don't know. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't know how I feel about that fight. I'll just get back harpies. It looks like everyone wants the back at this point. I'll use a bomb here. I don't think we're gonna fight anytime soon. Just farming out. I got spear online. Gonna be hitting pretty hard. Gotta build up my passive though, so I'll do that this wave. Just got back up. Sadly couldn't get it, but whatever. That was Kepri shit. I missed everything, really. I'm just gonna back. Is he really going for it? Holy shit.
Be careful.
On my way.
See if we can help our boy. Oh, he's running. Dead as fuck, dude. Sadly, I dashed. I shouldn't have dashed there. I think that was a blunder. Blunder on my part, at least. Oh, well. I got both. We can win fights pretty easily. Pretty sure they're going to FG. I don't know. They should go to FG. That was a really bad fight for all of us. It's so hard to judge when to dash as Agni.
That's
If he ults, maybe he can actually do something. Hard to say.
On my way. I'll attack. Overwhelming force.
An enemy has been slain.
You are extraordinary.
A look into the future.
Attack right tower.
Be careful in the jungle. Disappear.
Gap. Retreat.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Ultimate is ready.
Ultimate is ready.
Attack middle tower.
Be careful.
No time to
I knew his dash was down, that's why I blinked there. More than enough to get the kill. He got caught out of position.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
I pinged, like, you know, I just want to make sure they don't get buffs. Let me see if I can get my red real quick. Building up my passive. I'm the same level as Vamana. I'm farming really well. Looks like they got it. Ow. Okay, Thoth ult now.
Be right back.
Falling back. Enemies have returned to base.
All I gotta do is defense. Let me back. Oh, do I have this done or close to done? I can't tell. No, I don't actually. Let's get a sentry. I'll portal back to mid. Mid tower is getting pummeled. We got their mid tower at least. I can always blink into this fight. I just gotta like I'm looking for my Susano. I'm trying to. The goal is I have to follow up on DPS on the main target that my jungler is on, right? Or like whatever the team is trying to focus. Saving up bombs right now. I don't know what they're going for.
On my way.
Okay.
He's dead as fuck.
Attack.
Again. The enemy has fallen.
Oh my god, he two-shot me. I'm very sad about that. I'm very, very sad about that. He actually just two-shot me. Oh, well, let's get Book of the Dead. We'll survive a little bit longer. Oh, the blue stone. He got out. Thank you, Jesus. I can't believe I got two-shot. That's wild, dude. He, like, swung his fist. He's like, pow, pow. And I'm like, ah, what the fuck? This speeds up. I'll see if I can contest. Actually, I want red. Red buff is pretty good on Agni. I'm gonna build up my extra HP. Well, I like Book of the Dead. I think it gives so many great stats. I'm glad that Harvest added it. I'm about to hit 18. Let me defend left.
Stare into the abyss.
Be careful, middle. We need wards.
Enemy spotted. Overwhelming force. On my way.
Be careful, left.
Group up. On my way. Ward here.
Okay.
It's important I get farm anyway, so I want to focus the Mercury. I feel like he might be an issue, at least for me.
A look into the future.
I have beads up in 4 now, 4 seconds. Okay, so now's a really good time to fight. Damn, he legitimately two-shot him. That's crazy. That was a legit two-shot. I can actually keep fighting, so.
Be careful, middle.
Defend the fire giant. Fire giant.
Okay.
I have 3 bombs.
Defend.
Disappear. Killing spree. You rock.
I couldn't get it, damn.
Fire giant.
Be right back.
At least I killed him, though. That was actually a really good fight for me. That was a really good fight for me.
Attack the fire giant.
On my way.
Be careful.
I'm tanking because I'm not really of much use.
Yes.
Luckily, I can tank really well, and I have lifesteal. I have to reset. I have a lot of money, so I guess backing right now is pretty good. Let's get a sentry.
Okay,
okay.
Group up.
Have fun.
Okay.
It's fun working together as a team. Like, even if we lose this game, it's been a pretty good game. I can't lie. It's been a pretty good game.
Hold the fire giant.
I think we win, though. I just gotta make a play. And not get one shot. I can't get picked here. It's very hard to
sight from afar.
Be by myself at this point.
Be right back.
Be careful. Be careful.
They went to the left.
Be careful, looking for overwhelming force.
Enemies
on
in
my
right
way.
Lane.
Get right leg. On my way.
I think we can actually just get a pick. Don't want to show myself. Tom Clancy activated, boys. Tom Clancy activated.
Okay.
Sure.
Okay.
Nice job.
All right, that's his dash. I have Rod done.
Okay.
Actually, I lied. Why did I think it was like 1450? Okay, I lied. I'm sorry. Shh, 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 shh. Don't tell them. Don't tell them. I don't know why I thought it was like 1450. I didn't even check. But I almost have it, so you know what? I'll just get purple real quick and like the left side of the wave. It'll be good pressure too. Don't want to show myself on the left side of the map, but it looks like they're fighting on. I really want him back, but they won't let me. Curses. It's good snipe though. Well, at least I got Rod done now. Sanctuary is so OP. Run. Oh no, he's dead. Oh, that was such a great peel. Keep going. Great sanctuary. Oh my god, that sank. Good shit, bro. Whoa. That sanctuary was fucking crazy. Batter up. He's dead as fuck, actually. Yeah, this merc just beat the poop out of him. We need to focus the merc. No. Don't do it to him. Great med. Oh, he has Fatalis too.
Be careful.
Watch closely.
Behind us.
Killing spree. On my way.
If I had blink, bro. I can get him, I think. Damn. Fuck, he's beating the poop out of me. Oh, sadly, just couldn't get a good pick there. I'm very sad. How is this Herc level 17? I don't even understand that.
Enemy spotted. Defend the fire giant. Be careful.
How is he? I'm really confused about that. This Amon is really hard to kill, I'm not gonna lie. See if we can help them out. I think they're dead as fuck, but you never know. It's not good. It's not looking good.
Double kill.
Your right tower is under attack.
I'll just let him have that.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
He doesn't have a dash, but try to make a play. I guess we lose this game. Why were they over here? Oh man. I was so confused. I'm like, what the fuck? Why are they there? But I guess they wanted the tier 1. That's GG, sadly. Sadly, the things aren't happening. Oh well, it was a good chop. It was a good attempt. I don't mind losing that game. Beetleman doesn't deserve that, though. His Beetleman's actually, like, trash. But besides that, I don't really give a fuck. It was a good try.